Asterisk warning. Minor spoilers ahead. Asterisk within the first 5 minutes of Amazon Prime's new series, Them, I can sense that something is horribly wrong. It starts off innocently enough. A black mother prepares a snack for her toddler in an isolated suburban home. Then along comes this random stranger, who innocently plays with the family's dog. But then she starts to sing Stephen Foster's Old Black Joe. The dog mysteriously vanishes. The baby starts to cry. And suddenly, this visitor doesn't look so friendly. At this point I'm already on edge, waiting with bated breath for the ultimate jump scare or some kind release, but it never comes. Instead, that palpable tension just continues to build and, at the end of the first episode, I'm still left holding my breath. For those who are unfamiliar with Them, it's the new horror anthology series that just hit Amazon Prime. And while I've only just started watching this series, I'm already horror-struck. Read on for more details about the show, its cast, and whether or not it's worth the watch. Related: 30 criminally underrated horror movies that'll scare your socks off. 1. What is Them about? According to the official synopsis, Them is a horror drama that explores terror in America. In the first season, called Them: Covenant, we follow the Emerys, a black family who moves into an all-white neighborhood in Los Angeles during the Second Great Migration. When they get there, however, they confront evil forces that threaten to destroy them all. In her interview with Vogue, Lena Waithe, who serves as an executive producer, explained that the purpose is to highlight the darker side of the black experience in America. She said, "It's going to ruffle some feathers. It's going to trigger some people. It's not going to be an easy watch, but it will be unforgettable." She continued, "It's not about exploiting black pain. It's about not allowing the world to act as if we, as black people, have to just be okay. There's a reason why we're not." Even though the show takes place in the 1950s, what happened then still affects us today. 2. Who's in the cast? The cast includes quite a few familiar faces. Harriet actress Deborah Ironson stars as Lucky Emery, while Ashley Thomas plays her successful husband, Henry. Shahadi Wright Joseph, who you might recognize from Jordan Peele's Us, plays their eldest daughter, Ruby Emery, and Melody Heard plays Gracie, their youngest. Meanwhile, Allison Pill, best known for Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, stars as the family's racist neighbor, Betty Wendell. Other cast members include Ryan Kwanten, Christopher Heyerdahl, Jeremiah Burkett, and Liam McIntyre. 3. Is it worth the watch? If you're a fan of hair-raising suspense, jump scares and sharp commentary about America, then you're definitely in the right place. While I've only seen the first episode, I can honestly say that I haven't felt this scared in a long time.